we're not on cameras yet, but I will let you know.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome into tonight's broadcast featuring the Loyola Ramblers and your Arapahoe Warriors here from Centennial Stadium in Centennial, Colorado. My name is Max Shaver, happy to be up here in the broadcast booth with you for the 198th time for the 198th broadcast. We thank you for joining us again this evening as we're getting ready for a fantastic lacrosse game tonight. If Loyola sounds like a team you've never heard of before, we did our research, and they are located out of Chicago, Illinois. So based on the way it sounds, our broadcast link has been shared out to the folks of Loyola, and we thank you for tuning in this evening from Chicago, if you are. We thank you once again for joining. Let's take it over to our public address announcer, Mr. Kirby.
Centennial Stadium, tonight's matchup features the home team Arapahoe Warriors versus Loyola Academy Ramblers. Officials for tonight's game are Andrew Paredes, Rob Francis, and Dylan Stanton. Starters for the visiting Ramblers: number 0, Colin Scheid. Number 6, Drew Schwitzenberg. Number 11, Will Steele. Number 15, Nick Gonzalez. Number 16, Tommy Gislandi. Number 24, Thomas Wolfberg. Number 27, Finn Miller. Number 36, Griffin Euler. Number 42, David Pezza. And in goal, number 1, Aiden Hughes. Nelson. Number 7, Alec Louder. Number 8, Derek Scheid. Number 9, Peyton Maxwell. Number 10, Wesley Foa. Number 12, Eli Backer. Number 15, Trey Lundberg. Number 16, Nick Parker. Number 27, Connor Gilchrist. Number 28, Devin Dumpert. And in goal, number 13, Nick Pangborn. Captains for the visiting Ramblers: number 0, Colin Scheid. Number 16, Tommy Gislandi. Number 27, Finn Miller. And number 77, Matty Vallis. Captains for the Arapahoe Warriors: number 1, Mikey Moynihan. Number 8, Derek Scheid. Number 12, Eli Backer. And number 15, Trey Lundberg. Coaches for the Ramblers: head coach, Rob Snyder. Assistant coaches, Brian Rhines. Head coach, Logan Bobzine.
Apologize about meeting the audio. Currently talking to my on-field camera technician. We are trying something new.
Romero. Kindly remove your caps, stand, and sing proudly our national anthem. Thank you.
Ken, thank you for joining us this evening here at Centennial Stadium for a fantastic lacrosse matchup tonight. It's the Loyola Ramblers based out of Chicago, Illinois, and your Arapahoe Warriors once again here on Arapahoe Sports Network. Again, big shout out to the crowd watching from Chicago tonight. We thank you for tuning in to our sports network. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button if you can. We'd really appreciate it.
Facing off to begin this contest for Loyola, number 12, Mason Shackelford, and for the Warriors, number 7, Alec Louder.
Apologize for the absence of the clock. Currently working on getting that back up for you. Tonight, Loyola in their maroon uniforms, Rappo in white.
Unassisted, Rambler goal, number 42, David Pezza. Thank you. unassisted Warrior goal. Number one, Mikey Moynihan. At 7:57 in the first quarter, Arapahoe calls timeout.
Arapahoe with possession after they called that timeout. Eli Backer has the ball.
Shot number one, Mikey Moynihan. Warriors maintain possession. Thank you. shot. Number 16, Nick Parker. Shot number two, Brody Nelson. Shot number 20, Trajan Frazier. Shot number one, Mikey Moynihan. Shot number five, Carson Cronin. Shot number two, Brody Nelson.
Fellas on Loyola's number four for a trip. He'll be in the box for 1 minute.
Penalty is on the Ramblers.
You'll hear the same thing.
Number four, J.P. Hasley, trip, 1 minute. Shot number 42, David Pezza. assist on the Warrior goal. Number 10, Wesley Foa. Goal number 16, Nick Parker.
Warriors that take the lead in the first quarter. Nick Parker, the young sophomore, adding to his resume of goals.
Shot number 16, Nick Parker. Warriors still have the ball. Shot number 2, Brody Nelson. And at the end of the first quarter, the score is Arapahoe Warriors 2, Loyola Academy Ramblers 1. Assist on the Warrior goal, number 12, Eli Backer. Goal number 16, Nick Parker. Assisted Warrior goal, number 2, Brody Nelson.
Also forgot to mention tonight, Arapahoe ranked number 1 in the state on the Max Preps rankings. Huge accomplishment for this team since the 2022 season.
Possession Warriors.
I did before the Littleton game. Littleton didn't win, but so far so good. Thank you.
Shot, number two, Brody Nelson.
Penalty is on number 32, delay of game, 30 seconds.
Penalty is on the Ramblers, number 42, David Pezza, delay of game, 30 seconds. Assist on the Warrior goal, number 16, Nick Parker. Goal number two, Brody Nelson. Rambler goal, number 42, David Pezza. Thank you. Shot, number 16, Nick Parker. Shot, number 2, Brody Nelson. Still Warrior ball. Unassisted Warrior goal, number 1, Mikey Moynihan. With 2:02 left on the clock, Loyola Academy Ramblers call timeout.
Unplug that. T1.
save. Number 13, Pangborn. Shot, number 33, Gabriel Dohler. With 1:05 left in the half, Loyola calls timeout.
Apologies for the language. We have a microphone right in front of a group of people talking. They don't know it's there, so yeah, that's life though.
Reminder, the concession stand is open.
Thanks for joining us. Your score at the half, Warriors up 6-2 over the team out of Chicago, Loyola Ramblers. We're going to take a small break. We'll be back soon.
again after the two spring breaks.
At least we seem to like not give up.
No, they keep fighting. But it's like, can we not do another one of these?
Oh my gosh, do you get the catalog for Carve clothing? It's like kind of beat. There's a woman on the cover, and I was like, oh my god, it's Molly Maxwell. It's like, I should rip it out and bring it to you. I was like, same, like right here is this, like, I'm like, hey, Molly,
you could be a model. I wish.
You're on the cover of Carve catalog.
Oh, that's funny.
Carve Designs or whatever that's called. Yeah.
So I don't know if I'm assuming the boys told you we're feeding them all after the game.
Well, my voice is not
good. Well, and we didn't really put it out to the parents.
It's not
so we have 85 sandwiches from Jimmy John's. We're feeding Loyola.
Oh,
with our
I
boys,
get it.
Like
I
they
get
do
it.
In college.
Okay, I get it. That's it.
So yeah, they'll be late because we'll be feeding them.
Well, Christmas.
Taking care of them.
Well, tell them to come over.
Because we're going to do it over there.
Yeah. He's coming right now. We will have a soccer game. Just
how'd that go?
Left out. They just won 4-0.
Nice.
It's a great game. But it started at 7. So I'm there for a while. And by we, so I can mostly do it.
It's so nice and colorful when they have a production game. And they have their playing CA tomorrow. So they've got to turn around and have
an event. Well, at least they have a smell.
Needs to be tournament tomorrow. It's supposed to kind of rain, so. I'm getting it tomorrow.
The good thing is all our kids have these shorter training defeats.
Yeah.
We're all short shifts.
Yeah.
So like, if you're in the rain, you're not in the rain for 3 hours.
But it's a huge risk for this program, because we host it.
Oh,
and
that's
and then
like
there's 16 teams that come. And then I'll play them.
Can you give her a tip?
Well, so someone else used to host it. Maybe not the next time or someone. And they didn't bring the area of the team. They use the grass field, the turf field, and then they use the practice field around the house. And teams just kind of, it all depends, and they move around, because it's so close. Back and forth.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's 16 teams, so 15 teams pay to be in the tournament. So we make great money. Granted, we pay for that. Yeah, but still. So, yeah, I'm like, come on, just blow over till Sunday. So we can get all our drinks in and recheck in. We're not giving people money back. But it's fine, because there's not enough for a soft team. Not enough schools can put together a legit fresh soft team.
Saturday.
I look at them and I'm like, wait, what?
Yeah.
And that's tomorrow. Because then we've got it.
No, I have it in the morning.
Oh, okay.
But for sure.
Good.
Do you have vendors coming in at all?
Yeah. So we tried to host food. We tried to do food the first year, but teams plan it. Like, it's a tournament. Like, they bring their own chips away and all this stuff. So we were like, you know what? We make enough money just about hosting it. We don't need to do concessions. We have more volunteers. And then it was really actually good. And mom was like, well, good sweatshirts. I have my own printing. she got excited and pre-printed a bunch of them. It was super nice.
We welcome you back, folks. After halftime, your score 6-2, Arapahoe. They got a nice break there, and we're ready for the second half of action. Thank you again for joining us. Got a chat earlier about keeping it zoomed out. We do apologize about that, but due to the way our stadium is set up and a few other factors, we have to keep it zoomed in. If you don't know, behind the scenes, it is usually a one- or two-man crew, and so that includes running replay, graphics, keeping the score, and running the camera and audio. So it is a bit of a mess behind the scenes, and so if something does not happen correctly or right away, we are trying our best, and we thank you for your patience with that. But anyway, back to lacrosse.
Shot number 24, Thomas Wolfberg. Save number 13, Nick Pangborn.
Face-off, yeah. Actually, if that's the case, then try to just do everything you were doing with the 70 out. Do you want to set the 10 out for the game? Thank you.
Did you see 3D?
Assist on the Warrior goal, number 15, Trey Lundberg. Goal number 10, Wesley Foa. Shot number one, Mikey Moynihan. Still Warrior ball. Shot number two, Brody Nelson. Shot number 16, Nick Parker.
It's you, Grandpa.
It's you, and it's you.
And
can you do me a favor?
And then swear I got
to
go. It's like, I finally get to
an assisted Warrior goal. Number one, Mikey Moynihan.
It's alliterative in our last name, Swear Sullivan, so it kind of works. We had a few. I can't. By the time I got to him,
thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Shot number 36, Griffin Euler.
State of Illinois. You know how big Chicago and Illinois is. So, well, we are the number one ranked team in the state right now. So. Huh? I know. I think we won the state championship last year. Barstool Sports, like the Instagram page with like 1.6 million followers? Barstool Sports, like, yeah, they're in their comment sections all the time. So they're a big deal.
Shot, number 20, Trey Jan Frazier. Assist on the Warrior goal, number 2, Brody Nelson. Goal number 1, Mikey Moynihan.
Christian's camera, the gray one that we were using before we got these, didn't have the ability to use it. So these do.
Shot number 2, Brody Nelson, still Warrior ball. Shot number 2, Brody Nelson.
Show a little bit of the foreground in the front. And then, keep the zooms a little smooth. Yeah, you got it. And then over, a little down. Left. There you go. You got it. Just keep it at that zoom. That's pretty good.
Shot number 16, Nick Parker. Shot Number one, Mikey Moynihan.
Make sure to keep them in frame. You'll kind of get used to it. It takes a little bit. So red ball. So he has it up there, right there. So if it's all the way up at the top of the field, give a little bit of a zoom. He has it. Overshot, underground. Right. Yeah. Okay, show the foreground because it's gonna, usually goalies, if you don't know it, they make really big passes. Same thing with the guys with the really long sticks. So tilt down. You ready? He's gonna shoot.
Assist on the Warrior goal. Number 16, Nick Parker. Goal number 10, Wesley Foa.
Didn't even show the goal on the replay, my bad. Switched it a little too early. 10-2, Warriors.
With 1:32 left in the third, Warriors call timeout.
Okay, and then you can lock the top.
I do believe that concession stand is still open.
If you don't know, Mr. Kirby is very passionate about that concession stand of his. So. Kirby is our PA announcer, and we wire into his feet sometimes when commentary doesn't really seem to be the need. And it's nice having him, but on the occasion, he'll rant about that concession stand. Interesting fact.
What? Yeah, it's on the back. Okay, on your camera. Should be up there.
Thank you. shot, number 19, Jake Farrell.
At the end of the third quarter, your score, Warriors 10, Loyola 2. Thanks for joining us again this evening. Thank you.
Unassisted Warrior goal, number 2, Brody Nelson. Shot number 16, Tommy Gislandi. Unassisted Warrior goal, number 1, Mikey Moynihan. Thank you. Unassisted Warrior goal number two, Brody Nelson. Shot number 17, Samuel Johnson. Save number 99, Thomas Pickering. Shot number 10, Lucas Day. At 3:23, left in the fourth quarter, Arapahoe calls timeout. Thank you. shot. Number 24, Owen Smith. And a save by number 99, Thomas Pickering. Rambler goal, number 7, Connor Sayer. Final score, Arapahoe Warriors 13, Loyola Academy Ramblers 4. Let's congratulate both of these teams on a well-played game. Before you leave, if you'd look around you, if there's any trash around you, please pick it up and throw it away. Field managers would love that. Everybody have a safe drive home.
Warriors win it tonight against the boys from Chicago. Thank you to everyone who joined us this evening, whether you were from Arapahoe or Loyola. Your viewership is greatly appreciated. That'll do it from us here tonight at Centennial Stadium. My name is Max Shaver, joined alongside Siler Jenkins up here in the booth. We thank you again for joining us. And as always, let's go Warriors and have a great night.
This broadcast is under copyright protection. Any reproduction or retransmission of this broadcast without the permission of Arapahoe High School or Arapahoe Sports Network is strictly prohibited.